Now we just need to find the book. What else is in our way?
The ghost, Mr. Baker. It escaped the attic. I don't know how.
Find it and find the book. I'll prepare the boy. The Sons of Dusk have overcome worse before.
Now do you see? Derek Baker is the last surviving son of Dusk. He was spared as a baby. Unfortunately, he learned the truth about his family when he grew up. Now he wants revenge against the Sons of Dawn. He's been killing the descendants of the Sons of Dusk while looking for the Necronomix. We have to stop him and save your son. Let's get to my car. I have a plan.
Thank you.
I have something I need to tell you. My name's Christopher Bottle. I'm your grandfather and the keeper of the Necronomics. Derek kidnapped your son because he thinks he knows where the book is.
Grandfather? I thought I lost all my relatives when I was a kid.
Take the Necronomics. I've been keeping it from people like Derek all my life. Now it's time for you to come back to life and stop him.
Well, well, well. So you're the keeper of the book. It doesn't really matter anymore. Kill the old man. Take the book. I'll be back for it soon. The boy will be a witness to my victory. No one will stop me this time.
They killed me. Now I'm a ghost. This is the curse of our family. If we have unfinished business when we die, we remain as phantoms. We need to get the book back. It's too dangerous for humans. Being a ghost might just be useful for this. You need to get the Necronomics back. Derek doesn't realize the consequences of using it. I never thought I'd say this, but the book is our only chance of stopping him. I know your intentions are pure. You must come back and stop the last son of Dusk. Here, take this. May the dawn be with you.
Thank you.
Jerick Baker was born into a successful family. His grandfather, Bartholomew Baker, was a strict and severe homeowner. Little Jerick would watch his grandfather. The Sons of Dusk and the Sons of Dawn argued over the... Jerick's grandfather swore on his family's heir. As the years passed, one day, Jerick uncovered the... Though the order was dissolved, Jerick started to kill the Barlow's descendants one by one. White masks and red blood are the symbols of Jerick's vendetta. He's looking for the last Son of Dawn.
Is this really happening? Am I alive?